Hello students, I wish you a good morning. Today we are going to learn practice paper for annual exam subject EVS question number 6. Write L for land transport, A for air transport and W for water transport. I repeat, write L for land transport, A for air transport and W for water transport. ओके, इसका मतलब है यहाँ पे आपको थ्री टाइप के ट्रांसपोर्ट्स दिए हैं, उसमें से आपको आइडेंटिफाई करना है कि लैंड ट्रांसपोर्ट कौन सा है, एयर ट्रांसपोर्ट कौन सा है और वाटर ट्रांसपोर्ट कौन सा है. सो लैंड ट्रांसपोर्ट के सामने नीचे आपको एल लिखना है, एयर ट्रांसपोर्ट के नीचे के बॉक्स में आपको ए लिखना है और अगर वाटर ट्रांसपोर्ट हो तो उसके बॉक्स के नीचे आपको डब्ल्यू लिखना है. ओके, सो लेट्स फाइंड इट. फर्स्ट इज विच ट्रांसपोर्ट इज दिस. दिस इज एरोप्लेन. दिस इज एरोप्लेन एंड व्हेन Where aeroplane can fly? In the sky, in air. So we have to write here A for air transport. Okay. Next is which transport is this? This is bicycle. This is bicycle. And where it's run? In a land transport. So we have to write here capital L for land transport. Okay. Next, which transport is this? Which transport is this? This is car. And car run in a land. So we have to write here L. L for land transport. Okay. Next is which transport is this? This is air balloon. This is air balloon. And air balloon can fly in the air. So we have to write here A for air transport. Okay, this is air balloon. Next is which transport is this? Which transport is this? This is boat. This is boat. And boat can swim in a water. So we have to write here W for water transport. W for water transport, because boat is water transport. Next is which transport is this? Which transport is this? This is rocket. This is rocket. And where rocket can fly? Do you know, children, where rocket can fly? Yes, it can fly in air, in a sky. Okay, so we have to write here A, because rocket is a air transport. Next is which transport is this? Which transport is this? This is ship. This is ship. And ship can swim in a water. Ship can swim in water. So this is water transport. So we have to write here W because ship is a water transport. Next is which transport is this? This is car and car can run in a road. On a road, not in. Car run on a road. Road के ऊपर चलती है ना car. So that's why car is a land transport. So we have to write here L because car is a land transport, road transport. Okay. Next is which transport is this? This is bus and bus can run on a road. So we have to write here L because bus is a land transport. Okay. Next is which transport is this? This is boat and boat can swim in a water. So this is water transport. So we have to write here W. Next, which transport is this? This is aeroplane. And aeroplane can fly in a sky, in a air. So we have to write here A because this is air transport. Okay. Next is which transport is this? This is bike and bike can run on a road. So this is land transport. So we have to write here L. Okay students, let's repeat again. This is helicopter or jet plane, जो भी आप कहना चाहो. So we have to write here A because helicopter or jet plane can fly in a air. Next, this is bicycle and bicycle run on a road, land. So we have to write here L for land transport. This is car and when and car run on a land. So we have to write here L for land transport. This is air balloon and air balloon can fly in a air. So we have to write here A for air transport. Next, this is boat and boat can swim in water. So we have to write here W for water transport. This is rocket and rocket can fly in air. So we have to write here A for air transport. Next, this is ship and ship can swim in water. So we have to write here W for water transport. Next, this is car. Car can run on a road, on a land. So we have to write here L for land transport. Next, this is bus. Bus can run on a road, on a land. So we have to write here L for land transport. Next, this is boat. Boat can swim in water. So we have to write here W for water transport. Next, this is aeroplane, and aeroplane can fly in air. So we have to write here A for air transport. Next, this is bike, motorbike. Motorbike can run on a road, on a land. So we have to write here L for land transport. Okay, students, I hope you all are understand. Please practice at home for your written exam.